blessed to be here this morning, and don't consider myself much of a singer, but when I got saved, the Lord put a new song in my heart.
Amen. Amen.
I used to listen to them always, you know. The Temptations and the Four Tops. And those are the kind of songs I used to listen to, you know. But like I said, He put a new song in my heart, and now all I can do is just sing praises to Him.
Yeah.
This song I'm going to sing is one whole Bible. It's just Bible. I like songs that are Bible-based, you know.
Yeah.
And it's one of my favorites, and I praise the blessings to you all. In the beginning, God stood in the stillness, and He spoke His creative words. He said, "Let there be light, and let the heavens appear." He made the oceans, the earth, and the seas. With His mighty hand, He scooped out the canyons. With His finger, traced courses for the rivers. He made the mountains to stand tall and still. But then a slight trace of sadness came into His eyes. As He made a small lonely I don't know how much words, but that song touches my heart every time I sing it, because it talks about how God created from the beginning. See? How He created us. How we're failing and we fail. You know, from grace, from fellowship with Him. But then He still sent His Son.
Amen.
So that we can have that fellowship back with Him. You know, so I thank Him for that heal. You know, the lady down here was talking about witnessing to a co-worker, talking about that they believe in Buddha. Well, you know, Buddha or Mohammed, whoever, they're still in the grave.
Yes.
My Lord, He's risen and He's alive.
Amen.
That's right.
And I believe that with all my heart. And, you know, there's many people out there that have all kinds of gods. You know, you have the Mormons that believe they can be their own gods. They believe they can become gods themselves. And you have others that trust in their works for salvation. My King James Bible tells me, for by grace are ye saved through faith, not of yourself. It is the gift of God, not of works, lest anyone should boast. You know, that doesn't mean I'm not going to work. But I don't work for my salvation. I work because of my salvation.
Amen.
I go on witness and sing and do whatever I can for the Lord. I appreciate you all having me here this morning, and I pray that God would use me to be a blessing. Thank you.
Yeah.